Oh, start game. Oh, just like that. Newly discovered virus is a level 4 hot agent. How appropriate. 99.9% fatality. So it's just the women that are dying? I bet he does. Two thousand one. Damn, I can't believe we lived through this. Oh, China got nuked by Russia. Ruh-roh. Aftermath. Damn. It's rough. Civilization came to an end, May 6, 2001. That's what happens with that women. All the men just go crazy. He's got a sweet new scar. Destroy 5 tanks. Whoa, that power up. That moves quick. Well, that's a tank.
Power up. Power up.
Alright, one. I'm trying all these buttons, they're not doing anything. Okay. Thank you. I guess that was a bad idea. I can just destroy all these walls. Oh, you're still here? Get the hell out of here. Winner! Needs to cross through the Midtown Tunnel. Get swarmed. Let's go ahead and get the health. No, I can't cross over. About to do it no man has done before. Yeah, battle tanks, man. Winner. Pew pew indeed. The soul of the Big Apple. Destroy 15 tanks. Why am I shooting cop cars? Oh, there. Direct. these stupid things. They're just there. They're just there to be annoying. Shooting everything. The Urban Decay Stronghold. That's one of the gangs. If you read the instruction book. The Goliath tanks. Cross the bridge. So do I need to actually like destroy everything, or can I just cross the bridge? This is what we're gonna find out. Oh, those were landmines. Alright, yeah, we want to destroy everything. Take too much damage. Yeah. I'm sure there's like some optimal speedrun strat that we don't know. Damn, I gotta slow down on this one. Who knew?
Power up. Power up.
Power up. Who knew? I did not even realize I had limited ammo. I've just been like going ham. Oh, that's the Goliath. Got it. And shoot me from all the way back here? Oh. Yeah, how much of this landmine gonna hurt? Answer, a lot. Oh, that's the hit. Damn. This thing's a beast.
Power up. Power up.
All right, this could be good. That's a whole day. Oh my god, I suck. Let's go back and get some help. I'm scared. Damn, how's it supposed to beat that thing without the guided missile?
Power up.
Winner! I don't have... I didn't come up with new ones. I could still play Ocarina. Huh. That's interesting. I'm just on a rail.
Power up. Power up.
This just doesn't seem fair. Keep going.
Power up. Power up.
Close one.
Power up.
What do I get for these purposes? That's the real question. Tanko Choom Choom. This tank's a big boy. But like, should I just stop doing this?
Power up.
Damn it, I got the point. Yay. All right. Oh, I got extra lives. Okay. That's good. All right, Griffin. Wow, very creative. Yeah, man, it's basically Mad Max. What? Oh no, that's not good. I was gonna go back for all that health. Oh yeah, I don't have radar anymore.
Power up.
Power up.
Power up.
Power up. Yeah, comical. There's a lot of lore. You gotta read the instruction book. Anything good in here? Let's go get some help. I need a turbo button.
Power up, power up. Power up.
No, no, no. No! Damn it. World of Tanks? Yeah, not quite ruins. I played that game a little bit because there was like some promotion where I could get like $5 if I played it. Oh, come on. Alright. Oh, I don't have guided anymore.
Power up.
I gotta search around.
Power up. Power up.
Damn.
Power up.
Run over trees, but I can't run over these little X's in the ground. Oh, there's some guidance. If only I could get to that. No! Why do they all have to blow up? I thought I could blow up just like one of them.
Power up.
Well, got him now. Shoot. Where did you come from? Oh, I didn't even need to destroy the tank? Come on. I gotta learn the speedrun strats. Alright, rescue one more. Guy.
Power up.
Oh, I gotta go around. Wait, what? Are you in the wall? Health. Oh, that's my guy. Damn it. Health. Crap. Oh, there you go. Oh, he killed me. No. Hurt. Corpse.
Queen Lord rescued.
Oh, Bert left us. I thought that's all I had to do. To also defend the fortress. Big whoops. Bunker, yeah, I get it. What am I supposed to do?
Fortress under attack. Power up.
Come on, game. What are you watching me?
Fortress under attack.
I'm so confused. Damn it, game. I'm going back here. Guys, what do I do? Fortified bunker. Dude, this is so dumb. Oh, I have to go behind it? Alright, I still don't know what to do. They're still spawning up there. So I guess I didn't do anything, right? About to just level the whole city. What? Rescue one Queen Lord. Do I have to like bring her back here? Oh, that would be so annoying. Radar? Trailsman? Trailsman? What's up? Thanks. Thanks, man. I hope you're having a good day, too. My day has been okay so far. Got some work done, started the stream.
Power up. fortress under attack.
Go through the wall. So yeah, alright. I think I probably just have to get the queen and bring her back. Super annoying. Oh.
Rescued.
All right, Queen Lord rescued. Enemy bunker destroyed.
Power up.
I have like no ammo. That's funny.
Fortress under attack.
Let's save our boys.
Power up. Power up. Power up. Power up. Power up.
Oh, there's radar power right up here the whole time. Yep, literally just had to bring her back. Damn it. That's annoying. I gotta deal with the psychos and the bikers.
Under attack.
A lot of enemies. Back here.
Power up.
Gotta get
power up.
Mines. Got one.
Cool. Rescued.
Let's go get the other. Better stuff. Oh, those are mines. Okay. I don't think it'll help me a ton. I need some help. Whoa.
Rescued.
Oh, it even says return queen to home fortress. I suck. All I had to do was read. Tell how long my shield is lasting. Back here. Oh, shield. Winner! I don't know how much we care about these. Yeah, what is this, Buck Bumble? Such a good game. Thank you. I don't even know how many lives I have. I don't know how much these extras are gonna help me. That was only two? Conquest. Dreams of Madison and better times. And nuclear explosions, apparently. The Mech Maniacs and the Nuclear Knights. These are like really bad XFL team names. Oh, about to get some new weapons? Cross the highway. Go back, get more shields. Power up. No.
Power up.
Pick up health.
Power up. Power up.
Alright, that was a big boy tank.
Power up. Power up.
Hurt. Crap. Thank you. get out of there. Bad. Bad place. Yeah, the game's, like, pretty good. It controls really well. Which is always something really important.
Power up. Power up. Power up.
Yeah, it's really, controls better than a lot of the racing games I've played. These freaking Goliath tanks are really tough, though.
Power up.
Oh, I could have gotten an extra life there. Oh, well. I think I've got enough. I think the multiplayer was really popular. I mean, this game was popular enough to get a sequel, so there's that. High-tech weapons. Three Queen Lords. Laser. Okay, is there anything in here?
Under attack.
Oh, just the plane. Proper destructibility? What does that even mean? There's nothing in these buildings? Come on. Jury's still out on laser. I want it to be good, but I don't. Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. On buildings, give me something.
Power up.
not get any guided missiles to take out the Goliath. Lasers. We got a nuke. No! No, I wanted to use it! Oh, like destroying the environment? That's what you're talking about? Yeah. And the way they have it is that only certain things are, like, only certain buildings can be destroyed. So you still have to, like, take a certain route, you know, to go where you want to go and that kind of stuff. Some of them are fortified bunkers. Which you can't destroy. Guided are good. Tank damage, not good. I don't have grenades. Dude, I need some freaking hell. No, I was just about to get help. All these like turret guys
power up
get pretty old pretty quick.
Power up.
Okay, it's better than nothing. Aliens. What the hell? Who's shooting me with lasers? Alright, it's looking rough, guys. Really wish I could've used that nuke. Alright, let's just go for one of them. Alright, we got one. We got northeast. Insecure. Oh, damn. Yeah, I'm screwed.
Queen Lord captured. Queen Lord rescued.
Yeah, I'm screwed. I'm gonna have to start over. That sucks. Be stupid this time. Yeah, I'm on my way. Let's go, guys. So laser seems good for small things. Power up. what I need here.
Power up.
Weapons. Not getting them. There we go.
Power up.
Get the hell out of here. I feel like the shields don't always work right. There we go. Now we're cruising.
Home Lord rescued.
Need speed boost. Farthest corner. Get anything for blowing up the ship? nothing. That's a bummer. Crap. Damn, that was a tough one. Just shoot me. The cloaking works until you shoot. That's fair.
Greenwood rescued.
I mean, some of the games have been tough, sure. Like some of the racing games. I think that's been the hardest. Yes, I mean, some of them definitely been tough. In the end, I get it. As far as, like, difficulty goes, like, me having to overcome difficulty, I think racing games, it's happened the most. Three gang fortresses located on a street, blah, 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 blah. All right, secure three, yeah. Rescue queen lords. How you doing, 5K?
Power up, power up, power up.
Oh, is that, that's my guy? Luckily, the sports games haven't been, like, exceptionally difficult yet. They've been, like, annoying. Some of them have been annoying.
Power up.
That's usually about it. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh lord. Rescued.
Health. Clutch. Oh, come on.
Power up.
Extreme G? Yeah, man, I love that game. I played Extreme G and Extreme G 2. I much prefer the original. I had Extreme G growing up, so I played that game a lot. Oh yeah, let's return the queen. Alright, so that was the East Queen.
Power up. Power up. Power up. Power up.
Oh yeah, there we go. So you can just like bully your way past those guys. That's nice.
Power up. Power ward rescued.
Nitro while driving into the- Oh yeah, dude. Especially if you were driving as Neon. If you used nitros on the speed boost. So funny thing about Extreme G, there's a few people that do speedruns of it, and they've been just going back and forth like crazy, beating each other's records in the last, basically this year. It's been pretty interesting to follow. So if you go to speedrun.com, you can check it all out. It's like one guy's name is Mr. Blonde, and then I forget the other people's names.
Power up, clean up, rescue.
Yeah, all right, that's kind of silly. You just bully your way in. And then these guys all drop health, so you can just like mow them down. Easy. Oh, my Goliath tank got destroyed. I don't want to play a bonus. Okay, they can. Oh, hey. This one's interesting. There you are. Boom. Got him. All right, I'll lose this one. Dead. Oh, it beefs up your army. Interesting. I wonder how long this game is. Dark Alliance. Samurai Jack? No one's ever made it across the bridge until now. Okay. Health back here. Something. Shut up.
Power up.
Clearing everything out. Oh, we don't want mines. Double cloaking. Good on call. Oh, there's people behind me? What? Lasers. I don't know how useful those would be. Gun buddies. I'm definitely curious to try those out. Really? Gotta backtrack.
Power up.
Come on, guys. We can do this. Get our free star. Guess I missed a bunker or something back there. Lots of ammo. Useful the gun buddies are. They don't feel super useful. Oh, there's more. Back up. Oh, I'm all out. Well, know what time it is. Oh, holy crap. Maybe drop some gun buddies there. Oh, this is a fortified one. I was never destroying that. Mines, useless. Dude, I made it all the way there. Come on. Sort of hiding right here? I guess not. Oh, it's such a long drive. I guess I could have cloaked and driven straight through. Damn. That would have been the move. All right, secure the wharf. Thank you. No.
Power up. Queen Lord rescued.
Guys, I got one. Crap. That's the one I got. It's Arc Tank. What's up, Fry? How you doing, man?
Power up.
15 of them. Let's go. Shooting. Come on, fire.
Power up. Power up.
Alright, we gotta go the distance across the map. Gonna lurk for a bit. It's cool, man. You ever play this game? It's a little chaotic. It's not too bad though. Whoa. No, give me the star. Woo. Close one. Yo, Chris Kringle.
Power up.
There are already guys on both sides. Yo, Scar, slow bro. What's up, guys? Riding to Arkansas. A float trip? What's a float trip? Power up. Is that like going tubing? Power up. Floating is the best. Wait, why didn't Toasty work? The heck? Oh, weird. The board's not connected. There we go.
Toasty!
Oh, cool. Yeah, it's just funny that, you're in a kayak or a canoe and you go down a river. Okay. Nice. I was gonna say, we just call it tubing, but that's, you know, floating on an inner tube. The plague years. The final battle?
Power up.
I bet it's not going to be the final battle, guys. Radar. Oh, you're not on my team. Tell him. No, I got my own guy. I didn't mean to.
Power up.
Arkansas is really pretty.
Power up.
Is that because there's no one there?
Power up.
Makes it easier to be pretty. There has to be something good here, right? Not just an extra one. Health and ammo cache. Oh! We haven't gotten to use one yet. I have no ammo. That hasn't happened yet. Use the nuke. No! No! Where'd that guy come from? Damn it! Never gonna get to use one.
Power up. Power up. Power up. Power up.
Who's shooting me? Health, health.
Power up, power up.
Let's go.
Power up. Power up. Power up.
Oh, crap. Thank you. something good. Actually. Look at this poor tank.
Power up. Power up.
I had some savage moments on the microphone. I was not in the mood. Sorry, Rob can take it. Especially when he complains about his seed and then he gets like 5th. Or 7th. I don't even know.
Power up. Power up.
He did not do well. 9th. Okay. Yeah, I was like, is he even in top 8? It's getting a little crazy right here. Oh, pwned. Where the hell did you come from?
Power up. Power up. Power up.
It was nice having a bunch of people on the mic, though. It made my life easier. I was too busy. Same with Saturday. Is I feel like I'm gonna die. Anything back here? Nope. Building blow up? Yes. Sunday was fun. What idea? Character battles or something? Another not new idea that people want to do, but no one will organize. Everybody has a new tournament idea. No one's gonna run it. Like, I really want to do a Smash Ball tournament, but I don't know when I'm going to run it, because I don't know when I'm free. Yo, James, what's up, man? Yo, Battletanks is pretty good. This last level is significantly harder than the ones before it. Assuming this is the last level. Yeah, I mean, that's basically just what I've turned these this Netplay tournament commentary into, just because, like, I don't feel like commentating. Yeah, I'll just get a bunch of people in here. Of course, like, all the YouTube comments are gonna be, why won't they talk about the match? but whatever. Alright, got that. Let's get this out of here. Damaged. Oh, who's lasering these times? Oh my god. This all is crazy. Good thing I have a million lives. No, people, I mean, people on YouTube do. Because the issue with watching a match on YouTube is there's no context. You're watching that one match in a bubble. You haven't been present for the rest of the tournament. So when you're just like talking nonsense and stuff on the mic, it's out of nowhere. So it doesn't make a lot of sense to people that are just watching that one match on YouTube. I can pretty much guarantee, though, that'll be majority of the comments on some of those videos. Because that's just what happens. Yo, what? Another Goliath? Health? Damn it. People on YouTube aren't people. Some people in this chat comment on the YouTube videos. Yeah, there's always people who complain, I know. I've uploaded over 2,000 videos to YouTube, I know. Not people. 4 to 5. Alright, we're gonna
power up.
Pick up some of these healths so that we can pick up some of these other power ups that are behind mines that I've been ignoring. Like this. Actually, that's gonna be tough. Can I make it?
Power up. Power up.
Alright. We're gonna eat this. No! I didn't think it would blow them all up. No!
Power up. Power up. Power up. Power up.
Alright. Damn it. That sucked. Because you lose any weapons you had, you lose when you die. And they don't respawn. So that's just it. I just don't get those now. sucks. Because having some guided missiles would be really helpful. What's this? Battle tanks. The first one. They made a sequel. Power at up. Least one sequel. This is unreal. This last level is some BS. That's what I needed that nuke for. That weave. Shields.
Power up.
All right, let's just get the one. Alright, we got rid of the Goliath. Thing was trying to juke me.
Power up, power up.
Getting all of them.
Power up. Power up.
Alright. Let's do this. Oh, I could change to the Goliath. Dude. And they're like, oh, your base is under attack. I could have changed to it this whole time. What other buttons haven't I tried? Sarge's Heroes. Check the developer. Was it the same developer? Getting the Goliath out of there was so good.
Rescued.
Yay. I saved her. I have to go back. See, look at that. This whole time. PS1 and Xbox version were made by different people. Oh. Yeah, like I definitely tried all the buttons on the first level, but I didn't have a second tank to control on the first level, so C up didn't do anything. I still don't know what C down does. No idea. Correct, idiot. Oh. Winner! Triumph! I don't know if this is actually the end. Having rescued Madison, it defeated the Dark Alliance. Good job, Griffin. A new nation. Hey, we did it. Nice. Game was decent. No music during the credits? Come on, guys. What's up with that? Just sound effects? Oh, wait, there is music. Oh, never mind. This is just sound effects. Damn, short credits. All right, it was not a Blast Corps ending. That was it. That was actually it.